A Tennessee man is indicted on a sex crime in Oktibbeha County. Nicholas Winchester was indicted on sexual battery. He was arrested by Starkville police last August. Excuse me. Investigators say the alleged crime happened on Colonel Muldrow Avenue. The Milan, Tennessee man is out of jail on a $25,000 bond. His next court appearance is scheduled for April 30th.